By using the twisting motion of the torso to drive the strike, the business end of the hardwood fighting stick can quickly accelerate to more than 25 miles per hour. On contact with the skull, the energy is enough to cause a depressed fracture. It's the same injury-producing force as being hit in the temple by a hammer.